Number four, Adam Lyle. Number five, Lacey Pascue. Number seven, Gia Haggerty. Number 10, Kendra Nether. Number 11, Brianna Zedike. Number 12, Hayden Wells. Number 31, Peyton Adams. Good job, girls. Now introducing the non-starters for both teams. For the Bryan Golden Bears, number 5, Mary Blue. Number 9, Lillian Clemens. Number 10, Ella Van Stinkhuizen. Number 20, Claire Stewart. Number 22, Caitlin Dempsey. Number 25, Thea Staten. Number 31, Allison Dashoff. Number 35, Elena Langley. For the Hicksville Aces, number 2, Josie Smith. Number 7, Taylor Slattery. Number 10, Lene Bowling. Now introducing the starters for Bryan. Number 12, Nora Guzman. Number 7, Kinsey Worth. Number 4, Paige Guzman. Number 23, Blaze Leidenberger. Number 6, Krista Felleman. Number 1, Paula Carmona. Libero, number 3, Mackenzie Mason. Bryan is coached by Melanie Reinhardt. Now, your Hicksville Aces starters. Number 9, Lydia Mae Studer. Number 4, Arby Baird. Number 1, Molly Thrall. Number
Thank you. So game one of this varsity match will go to the Lady Aces as they defeat the Lady Golden Bears 25-17. Game one final score. And with that, Hicksville will take a 1-0 lead in the best 3 out of 5 game varsity match.
I couldn't.
Yeah.
it up, boys. Let's go.
So with the net serve, the Lady Aces win game number two, 25-19 the final score, and they also now go up 2-0 over the Lady Golden Bears in the varsity match here at the Red Zone tonight.
Oh!
That'll do it. Lady Aces, winners here tonight. 25-16 in game number three. And that gives them a 3-0 overall win in the varsity match here at the Red Zone tonight. So congratulations to the Lady Aces.